Hi, come on in.
One of the most important ways that we can continually honor our veterans is by never letting their story be lost. The Post Falls Historical Society has notebook after notebook of veterans who have served their country all the way from the Revolutionary War, the War of 1812, particularly the Civil War, had many, many residents involved in that war. In Post Falls, we had our own chapter of the Grand Army of the Republic. They are pictured in front of our largest hotel, a three-story hotel in Post Falls called Mount Vernon. The Grand Army of the Republic are just like all veterans organizations. They remember their comrades. They remember those that didn't come home. And they help communities rebuild after the ravages of war. So many of the men that came back from the Civil War came all the way here to Post Falls, set up shop. They went into farming. They went into business. They were parts of the community through the groups and organizations. They were a vibrant part of this community. Our town's father, Frederick Post, had a grandson that was an aviator in World War I. And we also have World War I we honor with veteran sheets and information and news clippings. We have military uniforms that veterans have donated to the society. We have especially the World War II group, the Korean War. And for a little town like Post Falls, the service to our country by men and women and families was huge. There's no better way to honor your veteran, your family veteran, but except by keeping their story and their memory alive by sharing their story. So if you have anything that you want to duplicate and share in files or duplicate by a memento, we have socks that someone brought all the way home from World War I, wool socks that were re-knitted. Those old green socks were re-knitted into baby socks. Times were tough. And if there's one thing that history has taught me is our ancestors have lived through some pretty challenging times, whether it was war, whether it was coming across on the boats, whether it was traveling across the plains, or whether it's surviving a pandemic. Our ancestors were very tough people. History gives us a roadmap to follow because our DNA is part of all of that. That is why I am interested in history, and that is why it's important for all of us to respect our veterans, to respect our ancestors, and to keep their memories alive through preservation activities. So if you get a chance, come to this museum, see what we have preserved, share your family's story and your history. Have your kids video a World War II veteran, or possibly a Vietnam veteran, or any of the subsequent veterans. We would love to preserve their story. I am inspired by what they did, not by just going up to Evergreen Cemetery and placing a flag on their grave, but actually, if you start studying history, you will find that they were out. They came back from war, and they kept working and pumping to serve their families, to serve their communities, and to serve the country in new and unique ways. History is very inspiring. Veterans of the past inspire me. People of the past inspire me. So share the stories of your veterans. We would love to hear about them. And please, whenever possible, decorate a grave or wave the flag. There's a lot of our country's history that depends on the actions, the collective actions of all of us working together.